I do not have a sound system, so I will do my best to project my voice so that everyone can hear. If you did not get a program, they should be out in the little lobby area. And after our sixth graders perform, you'll have a moment or two where you can go get one. If we did run out, I would MC the whole thing for you anyway, so you know what's coming up. For our sixth graders first, we're going to be playing several exercises out of the book. We're going to be playing from pages 4, 5, and 6. Page 4 is teaching each instrument individually what they sound like, so that's how you're going to hear it. You're going to hear 3 exercises from that page. The first 3 exercises are going to be from the flutes. Second 3 will be from the clarinets. Third group of 3 will be trumpets, and then trombones will be the last 3. On page 5, we move to family sounds. So you will hear the trumpets and trombones together, and preceding that, you'll hear the flutes and clarinets combined. Then on page 6, we will combine all of the instruments together, and then there's one exercise teaching a brand new pitch that will close out the end with all of the woodwinds and brass combined again. So you're going to hear about 20 different exercises. They're all teaching whole notes, and the whole note purpose is to work on teaching them to play with all of the proper postures and position and producing proper characteristic tones for each instrument. All right? So I promise you in May, you're going to hear a lot more variance in terms of rhythmic values. So you'll hear half notes and quarter notes and maybe some eighth notes and stuff like that. So first up is going to be page 4 with our flutes on 3 exercises. Thank you.
Thank you.
more complete blended sound sounds like between the four instruments.
That's our sixth grade portion.